感觉。
Yes, I'm doing it again. Since those other videos blew up like hell, have over 1,000 views, I'm going to do another. Even this guy, YouTuber, has like scary looking logo, right? I used to fake my reactions to his other videos, but I'm going to really have my reactions here. I can actually shoot adult content. I'm just freaking lying. Oh, no, I mean, I can't shoot adult content, but I was freaking lying about those other two popular videos. You can still watch them if you want, but I'd recommend watching this video, because these are my real reactions to scary logos. I remember this. I feel bad for those people if it's real, but I think it's just action, so don't worry. How is this scary? How is that scary? Ugh! I hate the letters O and Zero. I mean, Zero's a number, but they creep me out a lot. Hanna-Barbera, what were you doing? The classic scary logo. Right? How is that creepy? What's Kosh 50? Owned by Sesame Street themselves. I think it's a very interesting logo, but there's something wrong with it. That probably is scary to you, you know. The classics. How weird is that? How is that bad? We went through this logo before. That's fucking creepy. Thank goodness he didn't turn the volume up on that one. They partially own Cartoon Network. The Screech. Don't you remember him? They own a lot of creepy logos. Most of them aren't too scary. I'm not so disturbed with these logos. The color scale. When you're following the law too much, that you end up watching legal video. Get it? D-I-C. Dick. Put a K at the end. It's not funny. Disney bought them. Iconic. Introducing the Nickelodeon. Children's program. When it turned to Pinwheel, the Nickelodeon. You know what? It has SpongeBob on it. Before we go any further, I just have to say how stupid these logos have to be. Not so scary or anything. I don't know why people find them scary. I think the reason why some of these logos are creepy toned is to test your ears out. Especially THX! You all know that THX does that. That is one of the weirdest logos I've ever saw. If there's a reason why the NBC peacock is looking like that, I do not want to know. Mars Video. What a weird name. The fuck? No problem. That's quite creepy. This is only the 70s throughout the 80s. It looks like something from the 40s or 50s. But it's not. Probably some of your rumor as a child, once again. What the hell? What kind of company does that? That sounds like an emergency alert to me. That worked perfectly as an emergency alert. Instead of the we have. Quick. When you forget to spill, so you do that instead. So your television, I remember that. Darn it. It does really suck to know some of those. end up like this. This was posted at 666 in the top 1,000 logos list. Seriously. 666. What the fuck? Screech. Sawyers. Oh gosh. You call that scary? Cry baby. You saw the Twin Towers in New York City? This collapsed in September 11th, 2001. Probably shocking for all those people. This is a modern logo. It's still used today. It's not transgender, it's trans video. Something I wish I could unsee. Tell me it's still used today. Why? What the fuck is that? Who the fuck thought of that? Oh well. What do you think of those creepy logos? Type it in the comments down below.